6 and new this morning, the Mequon-Thiensville School Board will vote on a trimester plan today. The plan is designed to save money. Right now, the Homestead High school year is split into halves. Under a trimester schedule, the school year would still start and end at the same time. Students, though, would take fewer classes in each third, have more study halls, and more time to meet with teachers about homework.